Here's a new thought for you. Playing with expensive toys can further the mission of the local church. I'll say that again. Playing with expensive toys can further the mission of the local church. We'll unpack that in just a moment. Hello again, and welcome to another Media Shout devotional podcast. I'm your host, Mike Miller, and the Media Shout team has been releasing some truly encouraging podcasts that we believe you and everyone on your team will benefit from. We don't want you to ever miss one, so be sure you hit the subscribe button on Apple Podcasts or wherever you get your podcasts. That way you'll be notified each time a new one is released. Well, today we're hearing from John Kelley, a worship leader, speaker, and YouTube personality from Nicholasville, Kentucky. Remind me after the podcast and I'll share some fascinating information about John. But for now, here's John Kelley with today's Media Shout devotional podcast.
Sometimes, getting to use expensive toys builds the body. 1 Corinthians 12, 12 through 14 says, "There is one body, but it has many parts. But all its many parts make up one body. It is the same with Christ. We were all baptized by one Holy Spirit, and so we are formed into one body. It didn't matter whether we were Jews or Gentiles, slaves or free people. We were all given the same Spirit to drink. So the body is not made up of just one part. It has many parts." I've been in ministry for over 25 years. I've done children's ministry, youth ministry, executive ministry, worship ministry, and engagement ministry. The ministry that got me thinking about this scripture, however, was tech ministry. Every Sunday, a group of around 7 to 10 volunteers come together to literally play with expensive toys. If that was all it was, this wouldn't really make for a ministry. Instead, playing with these toys is actually helping to further the mission of the church and the gospel of Jesus Christ. Without sound amplification, most wouldn't be able to hear the music or the word of God preached. Without someone running presentation software, people wouldn't be able to sing along in worship. Without a light designer, we'd be sitting in the dark. Without cameramen, directors, and producers, the online service wouldn't be available to those who can't worship with us live and need to watch the service online. Each position on our tech team is essential, but different. Just as a body without feet can't walk, our services wouldn't be as impactful without these amazing volunteers. Every week, I encourage our volunteers and let them know that they aren't just volunteering in entry-level volunteer positions. Instead, I let them know that without them, we would struggle to continue in our mission of reaching the lost here, near, and far, like we read in Acts 1:8. The ministry of our church is better because of each of them. They are as much worship leaders as the people on the stage, because without them, the people on that stage can't do what they do well. It's also become a community of volunteers who love each other and have each other's backs. The tech ministry is a holy ministry in our church. What does that mean for the church at large? We read in Colossians 3:17, "And whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through Him." No ministry in the church is meaningless. No volunteer is worthless. The church has so many moving parts, and with the craziness of the last 2 years, that couldn't be more evident. Are you a coffee volunteer? Thank you for helping to build up the fellowship of our church. Are you a grounds person? Thank you for providing safety for our church family when the weather goes south. Are you a greeter or usher? Thank you for making a person's first visit a great experience. Regardless of your place in the church, you are a valuable, precious part of the mission of the church. The body doesn't just need the brain, heart, and lungs. It also needs hands, feet, and ears. When one part of the body isn't working right, the whole body suffers. So don't devalue your place in the church. Instead, remember, as it says in 1 Corinthians 12, 22 through 27, the parts of the body that seem to be weaker are the ones we can't do without. The parts we think are less important, we treat with special honor. The private parts aren't shown, but they are treated with special care. The parts that can be shown don't need special care, but God has put together all the parts of the body, and He has given more honor to the parts that didn't have any. In that way, the parts of the body will not take sides. All of them will take care of one another. If one part suffers, every part suffers with it. If one part is honored, every part shares in its joy. You are the body of Christ. Each one of you is a part of it. You are important. You are necessary. You are needed.
Wow, how can you not be encouraged by that? Thank you, John Kelley. If you'd like to have a transcript of that, you can get one at mediashout.com/blog. That's mediashout.com/blog. Also, and I always like to remind us of this, if you, like John, have a word you'd like to share with the Media Shout community, we are always looking for new devotional podcast writers. Let us know about what's on your heart by sending an email to podcast@mediashout.com. So I promised you some fascinating information about today's guest, John Kelley. In 2016, John got the opportunity of a lifetime to climb the world's tallest freestanding mountain, Mount Kilimanjaro in Africa, while helping raise over $100,000 to build wells in Ethiopia. That trip changed his life forever. He is now an adventurist, and he's got a YouTube channel all about backpacking, hiking, and gear, as well as a nationally renowned podcast, The Backpacking Podcast. That is a guy who's trying to show the light of Christ in all he does. As we wind up, please take a moment to leave today's podcast a review. Your review actually will help us share inspiring and encouraging messages with others. Thank you. Until next time, I'm your host, Mike Miller, for the Media Shout Devotional Podcast.